directly to the text. There are three different texts that you will hear. So you'll hear a Chinese proverb, if there is light in the soul, there will be beauty in the person. If there is beauty in the person, there will be harmony in the house. And you'll also hear the Latin text, Dona Nobis Pacem, and its English translation, Grant Us Peace. It features a couple people that I wanted to introduce to you. So you'll notice a new face in our choir. This is Jody Bolt. I accidentally put her maiden name in the program because I knew her before she was married. Her maiden name is Sanders, but her name now is Jody Bolt. And she is about to graduate from Chattanooga State in December with a degree in music. And she and her husband, Hudson, live here right now with their son, Osmond Thunder. So if you're keeping track, yes, that makes his name Osmond Thunder Bolt. They live here in Chattanooga for the time being. They're actually moving to Alaska in the spring. So we're really lucky to have her as part of the choir for this year. And we're going to enjoy her and use her as much as possible until they leave us. She's also a social activist. She took part yesterday in something called Standing with Standing Rock, which is a film to raise awareness about the Standing Rock situation. So we're really thrilled to have her as part of the church and certainly as part of the choir as well. So she'll be featured as a soloist. We also have a guest musician, Emily Bartlett, who happens to be my future sister-in-law. and she is a flautist. Her master's is actually in public administration, and she works as a data analyst for the Girl Scouts in Chattanooga. And she was here last year. She looks a little different because when she was here last year, she was pregnant. And so now her baby's downstairs, so, but she'll be playing flute with us on this piece as well as playing flute later in the service. So this is Peace.